That's right, motherfuckers, we back. Same slangin', orangutangin', wildin' out on hood rats to say I act like I'm too famous to say hi and tell her what my name is, but really I'm still nameless. You niggas don't get it yet, do you? Deal or not, platinum or flop, I still put it through you. With a Luger that'll spit fire and hit higher than a pitch by a bitch like Mariah. You think for 1 second since we got a deal that we won't deal with you in front of St. Andrew's still? You gay rappers better learn that. I won't stop until I see them turn back. If you don't slow that road, you cat, you gon' see these ringing ab niggas that really need some Prozac. But show that, ask the others. But gay to lay you down next to your mother's grandmother.
You know I'm feeling real rowdy tonight, ready to fight. And half the niggas I give dap to, I don't even like. The same cat who never gave a damn about your name. I give a fuck about it like the next LA Clippers game. I'll kill you in ways you couldn't even fathom. You and your madam, it's really unexplainable how I have them. Who call myself screaming about a challenge? Nigga, we got a gift, why you barely making it off mere talent? My skills are deeply embedded, even your hoe said it. She was not need, I fucked her, now she's bow-legged. In the middle of rapping, I drop the mic and have a stare down and jump in the crowd and start scrapping. Conniving con artists, my nigga, we get it cracking. While the paramedics pick you up, we on the side laughing.
This ain't funny, so don't you get mad. Shit can't happen to him and your ass. You can't be touched, don't think you can't. Cause niggas ain't fucking around no more, man. This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. Shit can't happen to him and your ass. You can't be touched, don't think you can't. Cause niggas ain't fucking around no more, man.
The fans can't hold me, I hold feds. I was born with a dark ass cloud over my head, raining acid. You can't refrain from getting your ass kicked, cause you talk too much, you ask for it. I'm on some massive shit, everybody ignore me. They wouldn't fuck with me if I was performing at an orgy. These niggas get confronted, then they change stories. I catch them when they thinking everything's hunky-dory. I even had you pour me the gasoline for me. Pulling up slowly, cocktailing your homies. You met a lot of niggas, but you wouldn't wanna know me. Your ass might not even make it home with your rollie. Don't even try in your system like